As you can see, it is packed with watch lovers from all over the world.
Being here in the flesh today, yeah, it's phenomenal. I traveled from a very far destination called London. It's very far, it's 2 hours.
And we even learned we had some fans of our own.
Your morning show,
yes,
I love it. And the late show, I love it as well. But what I do like is that you opened up to the public. People don't buy products, people buy people. Watches and Wonders, yeah, I think it's stepping in the right direction, so.